Okay, last show of the day for the first day of Paris Menswear, and it's Haider Ackermann to finish us off in style. Tell you all about it in 60 seconds.
Haider Ackermann decided to show his collection in the round. As models broke left or right at the end of the catwalk to circle the audience, guests had to commit to one direction or the other, or run the risk of getting whiplash. And that is what Ackermann also demands from his customers, commitment to his sensual, relaxed, sartorial aesthetic that might look décontracté, but is exacting in its air of nonchalant tailoring and silky fabrics. This season, precision came in the form of graphic printed fabrics that cleverly mixed spots, stripes, and square motifs in an assortment of sizes and widths. Men and women walked in fluid, draping garments that were given a sense of visual urgency via the placement and juxtaposition of the different prints. Just like the increasing thumping beat of the lineup soundtrack, by the end of the show, many in the audience had their hearts beating in excited palpitations at the idea of owning a piece or two from this sophisticated show.